Hi. Emoji waving hand, emoji waving hand, emoji waving hand, emoji waving hand. Emoji thumbs up, emoji thumbs up, emoji thumbs up. Six. Yo. Sebastian here. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Wear the mic. Wait.
Hello. Hi, Fashion.
I hear you.
Yeah, I hear you.
What's up, Kuf?
I'm following your advice in streaming. Foul!
Irish green, green, green.
What? A green green?
Shawn Harris be like.
Two people watching my stream in 13. It's my build. They won't let me change my face creation. I need to, I'm working to get VC. Because I need to upgrade my player's badges.
Yee.
Green, ayy.
Aight.
Green, yes. That's not who I wanted to pass it to. Come on. Screen. Nice. Can I... Hey, I made that! Yes! Uh-oh. 70% contested, but he can make that. That's nice. Come on, Dookie. Come on, shoot it. Hey, I got the B minus. I saw that coming. Come on, defense. Ah. You're calling a timeout for that, but we're up like 6 points. We're up 7 points and you call a timeout. Oh, here's the halftime report. Come on. Hey.
Hi.
Range plays. Range plays. I hate hi. Yeah, Shawn would be like Irish green, 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 green. Oh my god, I have a great idea. Sebastian, I have a great idea. I'm gonna make a Kareem Abdul-Jabbar build. I got the ball. All the way? All the way, yes.
Yeah.
I got the Irish green green. Yeah. I'm gonna make a Kareem Abdul-Jabbar build after this stream. Hit me. Yes, sir. Open lane. A 16. I'm on fire right now. Oh, I got 4 people watching my stream. That's sick.
Okay.
That's the highest I've ever gotten. Defense? Yes, sir. Hit me. Hit me. Hey, 18 points.
Haiku.
I got the rebound. Shoot it. Come on, man. Yes. 2 assists. Yes, sir. Take overtime. Take over. Take overtime. Foul? You foul. Come on. Make a play. You guys defense. Come on, hit me. I'm gonna get some ankles. Ooh. Why is my shot meter so... 3! Irish green, 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 green. Come on, Edwards. Come on. Why foul? Why would you foul? That was a dumb choice. Oh yeah, by the way, Dad, you know the guy that played that movie, The Take? That actor? Dad. Yeah, he's in this game. He's my coach.
Hi, Karim.
Yeah. Here, I'll show you. Look. Wait, how do I do this? Learning how this works.
How many people now?
5. Look right there. Look. Yeah. I'm famous. Come on. Come on. Get blocked. Yes, sir. Hit me. Hit me.
stunk it all the way. 21 points, 3 assists, 1 rebound, 1 block. I'm popping off. That's the highest I've ever gotten. She's studying. Hey guys, god, and foul. Oof. That is tough.
Hit me. Was goody chat, we be turning in this bit.
Thank you.
Hey guys, it is Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. No problem, you're.
What? Can you say that again? Hold up, I gotta check chat. No problem, you're. Hey guys, it's Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Yeah.
You 5-0. Guys.
Turnover. I got it. Yes, sir. Come on, Gray. Come on, Gray. Hey!
Gotta make them shots cool.
I'm popping off right now. This build is the best. Day, really? Really, Day? Come on. What kind of foul is that? Oh, God, I hate this part.
Nah.
Oh, God, this is the worst part of it. Oh god. There's no way I can prevent this, can I? Uh-oh. He injured, he broke his leg. That is really tough. I'm not gonna skip it.
This game good, cuh.
Mm-hmm. It really is good, cuh. Yep, and it's all for my biggest supporter, Sebastian.
I am your supporter.
My two biggest supporters.
And me. Your microphone or your blood.
Huh? You hear everything.
So you're not studying and you're playing.
Yep.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, you got this, guys. Shawn Harris, Bishop.
forgot about the badges. I got like 600 VC. I'm gonna play for the Miami Heat. Oh my god, I have a good idea. I have an amazing idea, Sebastian. Oh, look at this. I didn't see this. This is new. Look.
Hi.
Hi, Sebastian. Sebastian. Type in chat if I should go in my league and create a Kareem Abdul-Jabbar build. Say yes or no. I could join the Lakers. I'm gonna join the Bucks first. I'm gonna be their center with Giannis Antetokounmpo. Should I? Yes or no? Type W in chat if yes.
Yes,
all right, okay. By the way, record this, cause I'm gonna call you right now.
No. Dante call.
Okay. Kareem.
Play Park.
Yeah. I can't. Was Kareem Abdul-Jabbar?
You lied.
Huh? Wait. I had the free thing. Bastion, what shoes should I wear? Type in the chat which ones.
Customize shoes now.
That was one high.
Customize shoes? Did I have my... Do I have them? I don't have my customized shoes. I didn't customize any shoes.
Go to where it says connect.
Go to where it says connect. Where does it say connect? Oh, they have Converse in here? And Reebok? Under Armour? Colorway. Adidas. No more the Air Jordan. Look good.
Answer your phone.
Yo, what shoes should I wear?
Customize shoes, bro.
Where does it say customize shoes?
Yes, exit out.
Oh, are you telling me it's like go to the menu where it says create a player?
Just exit out to the
bro.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah. Okay, well, hold up. But you like my face creation, though? Does it look like Kareem Abdul-Jabbar?
It's good, bro. I bet. Get your ass to the main menu. Okay,
well,
you lied, though.
No, I didn't.
What?
No, my PlayStation Plus ended. What? Yeah, my PlayStation Plus expired. I can't play Park, by the way. Huh? Yeah, I know. I want to get the Air Forces. Can you like teach me how you made your Air Forces? Okay, I will. Hold on, let me finish this. Those shoes are really fire, by the way, not gonna lie. Okay, fine. Keep changing and return. Okay, there. Okay, now where do I go? Shoe creator. Okay, I'm in shoe creator. Now where do I go?
Do I have to?
Hi.
Okay. Nike. Yeah. Okay. There. I did. I know.
Press B. Yes, sir. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. This card. Okay, you see on the set?
Yeah.
Go to all the way to the bottom. What does that say? I'm trying to see.
Edit. Hi.
Yeah,
Okay, now what? Okay. Oh wait, and then I just edit the color?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Okay, let me see. Base.
Who's Kajet Manda?
That is my sister. What color should I make them? I'm gonna make them the American color, you know? Okay.
Can you, Amanda, subscribe to me? Can you, Amanda, subscribe to me?
What? Yeah.
How'd you hear that noise?
Kajamanda!
What? Yeah.
How do you have that noise, Queen?
Kajamanda! Kajamanda, reach out!
Yeah.
Reach out.
Reach out, guys.
Thank you.
Laced. What color should I make the laces? I'm gonna make them red. I mean blue.
Can you, Amanda, subscribe to me?
Hold on. But I won't be over. I'm gonna need you to.
But
can you please give me more time, Dad?
Yo. 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 We be vining though. We be vibing though. Why are you playing 2-0? Did you just get 2K? Yo. Yo. What's up, chat? Yo lag. Yo. Sebastian 2K, do you play 2K21? Yee. Sub to me, Brody. What console? I play on the Switch. Oh. So laggy. Nah. People say that. You play park. Yes. I am a 9-3 over. Nice. Yeah. Do you have a Discord server? No. Eight. Rains, you do know next gen is out, right? And current gen 2-1. Why are you playing 2-0? He thought it as a better game. No one can hear you. Oh. Wait, you know him. He go to my school. Oh. Sebastian, you have Discord. No. What state you live in? Florida. I live in Arizona. Nice. Yeah. Lol.
What's up, cuz? How y'all doing tonight?
No.
Yeah, the reason, yo, if you're wondering why I got, like, the 2K20, it's because apparently everybody was saying that the game was the same. You know, there was nothing different besides the shot meter and stuff like that. Because I read the reviews about 2K21, and I was like, oh, okay, so 2K20 is way better. When I read the reviews about, turns out it was like, there was a review that was made like 2 weeks ago when I first bought it. And it was like saying, oh, how 2K20, you should buy this game instead of 2K21 because it's a waste of money. So then I was like, oh, okay. So I bought 2K20 instead of 2K21. So I don't want people making fun of me. It's my decision. I'm independent of my choices. You got a problem with it? Come do it. Except for Sebastian. Oh. Sebastian's like my best friend. I've known him since fifth grade. Subscribe to him, by the way. Like up all of his videos. Tell your friends about him. Tell your grandma about him. I don't care if they're dead. You're gonna go to their graveyard and you're gonna dig their bodies out and you're gonna grab their skeleton fingers and you're going to grab your tablet and make both of them
seven.
Touch your phone so then that way they can subscribe to him. Okay? We're in eighth, bud. We're in eighth. We're like way older than you. And by the way, I heard you play Switch. It's good for you, man. Switch is not... Everybody says it's laggy. It's not that laggy. It's just like the frames. It's just the frames. The frames makes it laggy.
I am in eighth.
Get out of my paint! Off my ass off. Way older. Way older.
1 year.
Bro, get out of my paint, bro. We're too good for you.
Lol.
Get out of here. Hit me, Butler. Hit me. Oh, I see you, Drakic. Come on, Dragon. Come on, Dragon. Come on, Dragon. Yes, sir, Dragon. Yes, sir, Dragon. Yes, sir. Defense. Come on, defense. 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 Defense.
I am 1-3.
Rebound, my rebound, my rebound. Run, run, run. And one. I'm 13 as well, bud. Get out of my paint, bro. Hey, yes, sir.
Yeah, not way older.
Yeah, not way older. Get that out of here, snatch block on Valanciunas. Snatch block Valanciunas. 3. Yes, sir.
Play park.
I can't play park. My PlayStation Plus expired. I can't play park. My PlayStation Plus expired.
Yay.
Yeah, my PlayStation Plus expired. Plus, one time I played park and my build sucks.
Oh.
Okay, there's really no point. I have a 63 overall build, so that's why I play my league a lot, because it's more fun. It's like the same thing as my career, literally the same thing, except with all the cutscenes. It's literally the same thing as my career.
It is okay minded to 1 week ago.
It's okay minded to 1 week ago. Yeah, you see everybody's facing buses running out. I'm just trying to save money though. I'm gonna save money. If I do good in school, if I get like a good grade in school, I can get PlayStation Plus again. Ooh. Get out of my paint! Oh my god! Sit on the floor! Sit on the floor, bro! God!
I have to get the online cause I...
Oh, I have to get the online because I'm on Switch. Oh, nice. Bro, did you just see that, bro? Sebastian, did you see that? Oh my god. Look out. Look out, my pain. Yes. Yes, sir. Get out of that. That was my bad. Yo, I'm gonna go for my number. My number. My number. My number.
My number. Ah, I was trying to get to 33. Yo, come on, guys. Say something in chat, bro. Keep the chat active. Yeah, man, come on. Yes, sir. Yes.
I have online school.
So hard.
It is so hard.
Wait, you have online school right now? Online school is really easy, actually. Bro, physical 8th grade is so much easier than 7th grade for some reason. Like, our math is so easy. Oh my god. Bro, look out, bro. Damn, bro. Just look out for me.
Well, it is hard to pay attention.
Get that out of it. Foul.
Sucks.
I mean, that is true, sucks to pay attention. Yeah, that is really true. It is really hard to pay attention, because, like, you could be doing a million other things, like what, playing a video game, right? Like, playing a video game on your computer. Or, like, because your teacher's, like, internet is, like, horrible and the space monkeys are attacking her. Jimmy Butler. Hey, Jimmy Butler. Yes, sir. Bro, my team is so good. Sebastian, you're gonna regret asking for a trade, I swear.
I won, let us go.
Get that out of here. I won, let's go. Nice. Wait, are you still playing for the Heat, Sebastian? Swish, bro. Swish, man. I got that. Swish. But I might get traded to, like, I might go to Portland Trailblazers. Not gonna lie, because they need help. They need, like, serious help. Hey, yes, sir. Hit me. Tyler Hero. Hey, yes, sir. Tyler Hero.
Yee.
I said his name wrong. Tyler Hero. Time out, Grizzlies, bro. You guys are getting dominated, literally.
ILL, play mine if I am bored.
I'll play my team if I'm bored. You play my team? No, bro. Play my league. It's so much better. No, my league is, like, really fun. If you, like, actually, like, if you know how to play the game, it's actually really fun. You don't have to, like, pay money to have a good player, like, and you can, like, get all the badges and everything. It's literally the funnest thing ever. And you have to get old, and you don't have to, like, get specific animations.
Lol, this bot so funny saying stuff, keep it on.
I'm a bot. I'm probably better than you. It's fun playing. I'm not gonna play my career and spend, like, half an hour trying just to, like,
emoji crying loudly, emoji happy tears. Oh. No, you're not a bot.
Wait, which bot? Oh, wait, are you talking about the, like, NPC? Oh, you're talking about the NPC. Get out of my paint. Yes, sir. I wish you can add tattoos. I'm supposed to be, oh my god, almost have my team. I'm gonna set you up, Jimmy. I'm gonna set you up, Jimmy. I'm gonna... Seriously, Jimmy?
Emoji crying loudly. Emoji happy tears.
Oh my god.
Emoji rolling on the floor laughing. 7890. Emoji clown face. Emoji smiling face with open mouth and tightly closed eyes. Emoji cold sweat. Emoji tired face. Emoji zany face.
I'm rewarding you, bro. I'm rewarding you, Jimmy. Come on, Jimmy. You're an all-star, bro. You're literally an all-star and you don't even know how to make a shot. Hit me, bro. Oh, yeah, I see you, Jimmy.
No.
I see you, Jimmy. I see you, Jimmy. Yes, sir. Lol. Yes, I'm gonna give you a I love saying I don't know why. It was this really wise man who taught me the word cuh, and now my rebound. Bro, I'm about to hit a triple-double. I'm about to hit, oh, Jimmy, wide open. Jimmy, give me some Jimmy.
Let us aim 5 likes on the stream.
Give me some Jimmy.
Send
Jimmy
it up.
The shimmy. Jimmy the shimmy. Yo, like up the stream, bro. Like up the stream. Who just disliked it and... Okay. Yeah, man, come on, we... Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, you like that? You like that? Alley-oop. Hey, no way. Come on. Assist. Bro, I'm about to hit a triple-double. Bro, these guys are getting dominated right now. Let's aim 5 likes on the stream. Yeah, bro. My rebound? No way! Jump ball. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Bro, come on. You win these, Kareem. Kareem Abdul-Jabari. Hey, I win these. What? Bro!
Let us try to get recommended.
Wake up. Let's try to get recommended. No, we're not going to get recommended. Oh. I'm going to get subbed out now. This is something real. Aw, oh, we're not going to be able to get the triple-double in time. But we're winning. 113. Hit me. I can at least get 9 assists. Can take none. Right here. 1. Oh, hit me. Dario Jones. Yes, sir. Bro, look at the guy on the sideline. What? Yo, look at the guy on the sideline. Look at this. Alright. Alright, bro, I'm gonna go to the Portland Trailblazers. You know what I mean, cuz? Let's see the box score. Let's see. Kareem Abdul-Jabari. Bro, 39 points, 7 rebounds, 9 assists, 4 blocks, 4 out of 8 three pointers made, and 17 out of 23 field goal. Bro, I popped off. I seriously popped my off. Should I trade? Yeah, I'm gonna get traded. Okay. Oh, wait, I have to turn trade logic off. Let me see. Oh, trade sliders, trade logic. Okay, no. CPU slash use. You know, I'm gonna give them a chance. I'll make them like 50-50.
Yo, lag. Yo, I got to go.
Yo, lag.
Bye. Watch my stream. Lag, no. Lag, no.
Watch my stream.
New.
Lag, no.
Yeah. Karam, I am about to stream.
Okay.
What?
Karam, I am about to stream.
You gonna pull up? Okay.
Yeah, bro, of course.
I am about to stream.
I mean, like, first real quick.
Subscribe to me so we could be friends.
Hold up, bro.
ILL, watch your stream. Thanks. It is Sebastian2K.
Bro, I'm gonna get a haircut, bro. Kareem Abdul-Jabbar looks sick, bro. Look at my forehead.
Yo, stream.
Sharp, bro. Looking sharp, facial hair. Look at LeBron, bro. Now we looking drippy. I'm gonna wear both sleeves, bro. That is some litty litty right there, bro.
I am streaming pull up, we about to turn up.
I'm streaming pull up, we about to turn up, okay. Go to your YouTube channel. I didn't get the notification yet, Sebastian. So tell me when, like, your thing, like, tell me, I'll join when, like, I get the notification. I didn't get your notification yet.
It started.
2. Oh, now I see it.
It is there.
What's up, Ka?
Everyone.
coming up. Come on, man. Send a W to the chat already, man.
Yo,
look at everybody in chat, bro. Hold up, man. Look at my mic real quick, bro. Yo, why y'all like, see, I'm about to turn up, bro. I'm about to go crazy in my career, bro. I'm about to go crazy in my career. This is the bulldog, it's here, bro. Hit me up right now. I'm about to green some stuff right now. Everyone, make sure you hit that like button if you're new to the stream. Make sure you hit that like button, right? Make sure you hit that like button. About to go crazy in the stream, bro. Hold up, man. There you go. Yo, I'm about to green in them faces right now. Watch this. I'm about to green in them faces. I'm about to green. Hold up. Yo, is my mic good? Is my mic good? Yo, chat, my mic is good or not, man? Comment in the chat. Comment 1 for the good, comment 2 for the bad. Right now, right now. Yo, watch chat, watch. I'm about to green up. Trust.
Welcome to this very special episode of NBA 2K TV. I'm Alexis Morgan.
And I'm Chris Manning. Special episode.
Hello.
We have reached number.
Hold up, no, I'm green, Hedgie. Hedgie? Green mean already. He's green.
You play 2K.
Sir. Bro, I just greened him, bro. Yeah. I just greened. Yes, sir, man. Y'all feel my body?
I can't.
Y'all feel me?
Still playing you.
So I just got off of your live stream seeing you react to winning the contest.
Bro, I love the tip it and go. But I won't be a victim. I'ma need you to back up.
Okay.
This thing is fire, bro. Kareem, I told you why. Yes, sir. I'm gonna need you to back up.
Well, guys, when LaMarcus Aldridge left the Blazers for San Antonio in 2015, most expected rebuild in Portland.
Hold up, man. Hold up. I'm gonna call
GM Bill Olshay said there was never going to be any bottoming out. There was development.
Indeed, there is. Thanks, David. Let's take a look at the Nuggets opening lineup.
To the middle. Here's your
Hassan Whiteside with the rebound.
You know, I think the effort on defense there has everything.
Oh my goodness! What a play!
Yes, sir.
Wow. We are going to remember that well for a while.
I know I will, Greg. That was special. That was really special.
A circus dunk would be right there, guys.
Pass to Jokic. Here in the first quarter, with about 2 minutes gone by, Murray finds Jokic. Good, and the assist goes to Murray.
Showing off that nice mid-range jump. Jokic knows he has the green light to take these shots.
Here's Abdul-Jabbar, hands it from downtown.
Yes, sir.
Abdul-Jabbar's got his second basket of the night.
This is how you want to start the ball game. 4-for-4 from the field. Seems like they're right on point and can't miss.
Wide open look here for Murray, and they come right back with their own 3-pointer. Murray's got 5 minutes.
Murray has that spirit of, you make one of me, I'm going back at you.
Yes, sir.
Tipped and stolen by Whiteside. Passes it to Abdul-Jabbar. And a wide open look for McCollum and the Trailblazers. Another three.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving
time out.
From three. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
Timeout is called. First of the game for the Nuggets. A clock, there's nothing like opening night. Preseason in the rear view mirror. Now the game's got for real.
I'm gonna have to go soon.
Mason Plumlee's checked in for Jokic. Jeremy Grant comes in for Paul Millsap. Martin's checked in for Michael Porter. And Monte Moore is subbed in for Gary Harris.
Yes, sir.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. 4 of their last 5 makes are from beyond the arc.
And Greg, it's hard for me to watch this. I mean, the defense practically giving them those shots.
Abdul-Jabbar with the block. And the dunk to finish it off by the beauty.
Yeah, they have gone full throttle from the opening tip, showing no sign of letting up.
And you know, when you've got a chance to put a team away early, you got to take it.
Here's Morris after the Trailblazers pick up 2. Aston Murray takes the 3. Rebounded by Abdul-Jabbar. Trailblazers leading by 11. From deep 3-point range, and the Trailblazers another 3.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
And you know, nothing like getting an opponent on the ropes early. You love that if you're on that side of the scoreboard, and they are landing some haymakers now.
And Denver has possession. Trailblazers knocking down the trust. Murray, good. 40 seconds left to play in the first quarter. And it's Abdul-Jabbar penetrating. Got that one up quick. Abdul-Jabbar's got 17 now.
Well, he's really been on a roll this quarter. Seems like everything he throws up is finding hot.
Morris with the ball. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Now the pass to Plumlee. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
And they've scored several times already here in the first quarter on the inside.
Here's Abdul-Jabbar. He had a 39-point outing in their last game again.
And he was terrific in that game defensively as well, blocking four shots on the night.
Sensational timing from the athletic forward. Ariza has great chemistry and awareness with his teammates.
On deep. And the nice for him. And as the first quarter wraps up, already a double-digit lead. Portland out in front. They lead by 13. From Portland. We're back in a moment. Some great team play, so key to winning. Damian Lillard broke.
Be a star in your role. You know, I think it's one thing.
Knowing your role and playing it so well is so crucial.
Yeah, when everybody buys in and plays for one another, that's when teams play their best ball.
And so far, through one quarter, it's been a lopsided game. We'll see if that changes here in the second. And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for Portland.
Boy, the three-point shot has really been dropping for them early on.
And also, it's been a positive to watch that they've attacked the paint offensively as well. It's really been about the balance that they've shown.
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor, all fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. On the court for the Trailblazers, they've got Trevor Ariza, Abdul-Jabbar is up there with Little, then it's Rodney Hood, and it's Trent in at the point guard position. Now, here is Abdul-Jabbar. Abdul-Jabbar has had 5 points in the quarter.
Man, what a season it was for the Nuggets and Coach Mike Malone. He helped the Nuggets move into elite status in the West. You know, they went from out of the playoffs in 2018 to second in the West in 2019.
There's Vonleh. Here's Plumlee. Goes back up. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Really on the right play defensively.
Alright guys, I'm back. I don't have to leave until 8:20. Yes, sir.
Mike Malone and his attention to detail, particularly at the defensive end. The roster's all in on Malone as their leader, and that means the Nuggets are going to be a force for a while.
Al Morris, after the missed three from Damian Lillard. Abdul-Jabbar against Jokic. In the corner, it's Harris. Just 5 to shoot. Ring shot on the way. Gonna go that time, and the Trailblazers going the other way. After this one, they're off to Sacramento to take on the Kings. And that'll be game one of a 4-game road trip. Morris passes to Jokic. And the rejection by Abdul-Jabbar. Boom, he chains it straight down.
Here he comes, and there he goes.
Look at him punish that rim.
Boy, the guys on the bench loving every minute of that one.
And Denver has possession. Portland making their last shot. To the inside. Jokic. And Jokic throws it down.
At his size, Jokic a threat to throw it down, showing you how dominant he can be inside.
Abdul-Jabbar, it's double team. Anthony's shot is off.
You almost have to assume he's going to knock those down when he is that open.
Harris kicks to Morris. To the middle, Jokic missed inside.
Guys, this hasn't been his quarter. I mean, to me, he just doesn't look completely comfortable or confident.
Jokic with the steal.
A three.
Another miss by Jokic. Now Abdul-Jabbar. It could go.
How about that? come back, right? But when are you going to be on 2K, buddy?
Taking a 19-point lead into the break. The scoring has been tremendous, and they are shooting lights out with very high accuracy. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thanks, guys. Here with head coach Terry.
Thank you, David. And we'll be right back after halftime to start the third quarter.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Ernie Johnson here with Shaq and Penny. And after two quarters, it's...
Yeah, wait, what time front. We get up from work, bro?
They are dominating the score, beating by 19.
It's close.
Penny, what do you think?
They obviously crushed it from deep. They were firing it from every angle and kept hitting
but
the target.
I can't anyone,
I mean,
though.
Look at the score. Obviously, a lot of big
no one
right.
Says, no, shooting back with the Nuggets.
And, big fella, let's get your thoughts on the Nuggets.
Well, they got a ton of issues to work out. Allow way too high a percentage to be shot against them. Not really showing any energy on defense. No discipline. Look at their faces, Ernie. Do they even want to be here?
And that's going to do it for our halftime show, sadly. Third quarter.
Yo, guess what? Alright, so here's what I'm thinking about doing, okay? I want to start a series. You want to know what the series is going to be about? I want to make it like, I want to connect GTA 5 that I have and 2K, you know? Like, have my 2K player as Franklin, and like, when I'm living my rich life, you know? And like, I'm going to make it like a series, you know? You know what I mean? I know, I'm watching it. I'm IYIOPU. I did. Yes, I did. I swear, I did. Yeah, sure. You got 41 points, but one assist. Seriously? Alright. Bro, how are you not on the starting lineup already, though? That's what I'm wondering. Alright, later.
Yeah, Murray is clearly a shoot first guy who can really fill it up. This is a big time bucket getter.
Now, here's Jokic.
Watch my game,
good, Jokic. Jokic has got 7 points.
Just reliable, guys. He's just always trying to make the right play.
And it's Abdul-Jabbar penetrating, and it's Anthony with the jam. And the Trailblazers lead by 18.
And what a smooth release on that shot. Melo is money in the bank from there.
Harris outside. He kicks it to Millsap. Basket is good. The assist from Harris. Millsap's got his second bucket tonight.
Timeout called here. The first for Portland. I love the way Gary Harris has played. The season was solid, but a step back from what he was hoping for. His scoring and shooting dip, and he just couldn't seem to find the consistency that he wanted all season long.
Here's what Denver's going with right now. He's checked in for Jokic, and it's Will Barton in for Portland.
Well, I'd have to say Lillard is one of the game's best passers right now.
Denver Harris not the way he wanted to start the first year of his four-year deal.
And, you know, given that he was in and out of the lineup and fighting injuries, I don't think it's something that he should worry about. I mean, Harris is still an outstanding player. He's got tremendous upside, and I think he's going to be outstanding as he grows in the league.
And Abdul-Jabbar, no good on that one. Mark the relationship between referees and players. Reaching a fever pitch. What can be done to smooth those waters and mend those fences?
Well, I think first and foremost, players have to give. Both
sides have to give in this equation, but I think it's incumbent upon the players to accept and respect the position of the officials, and the officials have to also be willing to engage in interacting well with the players. It's a two-way street, but I think most of that is on the players because they have to control how they respond to officials more than officials have to respond to the players.
Here's Hood after Jamal Murray was able to get that triple. Hood, the pass to Abdul-Jabbar. Shot clock at six. Abdul-Jabbar gets double team. Lillard from outside. And it's Denver with the rebound.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
He gets it in there. And that's now 9 points for Millsap.
I think this is where Millsap is most effective. Close to the rim, he has a commanding presence.
Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Goes straight to the defender for the dunk. Draws the foul. He'll go to the line. It's going to be a Mason Plumlee.
He's going to put that one in his scrapbook. Insane dunk.
And now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go, baby. It is showtime.
And why not? A little salt in the wound. The more plays they make like that, the more they'll have these guys reeling and on the ropes.
Noah Vonleh. Comes in for Gary Harris. Morris. Looking over the floor. Not less of the win. The wide open look here for Vonleh. Again, the Nuggets score.
Something's brewing, guys. The three-pointers just continue to flow.
Yeah, they've had a great second half from long range, Greg. I mean, things are definitely starting to look up for them.
The shot's good from Abdul-Jabbar.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
And when you make five in a row in close like that, it also takes pressure off your perimeter guys, too.
Now here's Barton. Deep two from Murray. And Denver again with the bucket.
Well, you certainly can't fault him as the reason they're behind. He's been on target and on top of his game.
And it's Lillard with the ball. He brings it up for Portland. Out to the wing. Shoots the three. Drops in the tray. Lillard's got 5 points so far.
That's one of the reasons Lillard is out there. He gives you that deep threat.
Morris against Lillard. Morris kicks to Vonleh. And stolen by Whiteside. Ahead. Jumps up. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So one free throw coming. Breaking down some numbers here. The hustle stats for the Trailblazers.
Boy, their hounding, harassing effort at the defensive end. Very impressive. And they forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
And also, I've been extremely impressed with their interior D. Their rim protection has been as good as it gets.
Now, here's Grant. No points in the game yet for him. Vonleh. And the dunk by Vonleh.
And didn't do anything fancy there, but didn't need to.
Nope. His only concern right now is getting the points on the board. And I don't mean style points.
Hey, I thought there was some style there, guys. What are you guys looking at? I mean, it was still a pretty sweet, flavorful one-hand flush.
Well, they'll be happy with that look.
You know what? That's a confidence shaker for him, though. I mean, that's a shot he expects to make every time.
Now, Abdul-Jabbar following the three-point attempt by Jamal Murray. And that one drops for him.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Well, I agree with you. Four of their last five baskets have been exactly of that variety. You know, you look at Jamal Murray, and this guy just seems to be a has no problem.
Abdul-Jabbar against Plumlee. Pass to Whiteside. Fade away, and it's Abdul-Jabbar. Abdul-Jabbar's got 41. And with the way Murray scores, Wyatt Clark, he's a great fit for the Nuggets.
Yeah, I agree with that, Kevin, because the team has plenty of playmakers and guys like Jokic, and that takes some of the playmaking pressure away from Murray. It allows Murray to simply just focus on what he does best, which is put the ball in the basket.
McCollum the two and Hood the three. Abdul-Jabbar is up there with Whiteside, and it's Lillard in at the point. That's the group in the game for the Trailblazers. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. The line for Trailblazers. He misses the three. Murray's checked in for Mason Plumlee. And he sinks the second.
He's simply just willing himself to the line here.
The Nuggets trail by 10. And here is Murray. Pass to Jokic. And it's been a while, but he finally gets one to go.
You love how each side has risen to the challenge throughout this one.
Hey, defense has taken a back burner. Secondary on the marquee, but who doesn't love a game like this? Let's go. I like offense.
The shot's good from Abdul-Jabbar.
You know, they're looking good, really good right now because of him. He sees this game by the throat, and he sees
it. He picks up a foul. That's his fourth foul of the contest. Gary Harris, he's checked in for the Nuggets. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. Murray for three. Offensive rebound. And it's blocked by White.
His arms up and denying shooters.
Now a timeout called by Portland.
Every timeout, a chance to review the lineups and matchups.
Out of this timeout.
Chance now to recognize our Jordan player of the game, Insanity. There you
go. They're playing at half speed. It's been total domination, and you can't help but just sit back and admire that performance.
The better he played, the more these fans got revved up. And that continued to play out over the course of his amazing performance. Here's a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. I got a chance to hear Terry Stotts talk to his team during that timeout. He said, this is where mistakes can kill us. This is where mistakes can turn this thing completely around. Protect the basketball and make the simple play. In other words, guys, no hero ball right now.
The Nuggets trail by 10. Martin passes to Murray. In this one.
You know, he's really an average shooter from distance, so we want to see Barton keep on knocking these shots down.
Yeah, he's shown terrific control of the pace and the rhythm of this offense.
You know, numbers don't always tell the story, guys, but his assist totals do paint the picture here. I mean, he's got everybody involved.
And how about the bounce pass there being used to perfection?
Pass to Abdul-Jabbar. McCollum in the corner. A three-pointer is right on target.
gets the right position, his focus there is on the finish.
Now, here is Abdul-Jabbar. The pass to Simons.